This year at the Miami International Boat Show, we had the opportunity to test out a pair of the new Sharrow Marine propellers. These are very different than your regular stock propellers, and we didn't just test the boat with them, we also brought it back to the dock, swapped the props out for stock 15 and a quarter by 19 props, and then ran the boat again. The results were illuminating, to say the least. Now, we ran this boat with six people on board and a third fuel. The Sharrows were 15 by 19s with true advance. The first thing we noticed idling away from the dock was the fact that there's very little white water, vibrations are reduced, and noise is reduced. Then we tried operating the boat in reverse, and there is a very noticeable difference as opposed to stock props. The boat just spins around, you can feel them getting a much enhanced grip on the water. And again, there's visibly less white water being generated. When you compare how the boat handled in reverse with the stock props, the difference is really quite substantial. But it was when you get on plane that the difference really gets spectacular. The boat held a 3,000 RPM plane with no problem. It was quiet, vibrations were lowered, and we were doing 24 miles an hour. Now, when we switched out the props, quite a different result. With the stock props, the boat was barely able to sort of stay on plane. We were doing 13 to 14 miles an hour, and fuel economy went through the floor. Here's a zoom of the screen, 3,000 RPM, 24 miles an hour, and 1.4 miles to the gallon for the Sharrows, 14 miles an hour, and 0.9 miles to the gallon for the stock prop. That's right in line with Sharrow's published numbers. Now listen closely. Hear the engines revving? That's common. Most boats do this with stock props. You don't hear that with the Sharrows. They maintain a much firmer grip on the water, which probably also explains why the boat's handling really felt enhanced. You can swing that wheel around as hard as you want. These props maintain their grip on the water. So bottom line, is it worth the extra expense and effort to get a pair of the Sharrows onto your boat? Well, the results do differ from boat to boat, and we can't answer that question for you. But we can tell you that we've made up our minds about these props. In many ways, they simply seem superior to traditional propellers.